Almost started the day off with the double today. Just got this first one here. About 12 inches, 13 inches. So I'm using my usual setup today. It's gonna be a Max Dodger, Max Lures. About an 8-inch leader. Set back to the Wiggle-Hoochie, pink color. And then corn tipped with tuna. The most basic stuff. Seems to be working very well here. Had about 3 or 4 bites. And I landed one so far. Setting it back about 150 feet behind the boat with a little half ounce, quarter ounce weight. Going about 1.3 to 1.5 miles an hour. And it seems to be working very well. That right there is a very large school of kokanee. Really big school right there.